don't know if you can see this glare, but it's 360. You'll be able to watch it back. I'm taking pictures, and time lapse, and video. Kind of mixing it up for you so you don't miss nothing. That kind of half moon apartments up there with a pavement behind it, that's what we're thinking. White building there on after the road turn, that white building, it's my garage apartment. The little blue one's the shed. The house is underneath the oak tree. That's where I live. We're on the edge of the green swamp. We got a gator in my pond now.
Hey, you think I'm gonna eat him?
You don't know the difference. I'm not gonna let the dogs get taken by him, that's for damn sure. State owns all that property across the street from it. There's a deer or two out there. We've actually been getting reports of a bear in the area now. Over there in Cherokee. Oh, well, you got tons of them up there. Usually they're not this far south.
Yeah.
Did you hear that? take all day to get there. That's the only thing.
Wallaby Ranch and the hang glider port right over there. Thank you.